considering running for the United States Congress in Florida, and my question is whether or not it's an appropriate thing for a person who is a Shomer Shabbos Jew to run for Congress, and if you believe it is for a bracha.
It's not only proper, but I believe it is a thing of a Kiddush Hashem. If you'll be in the Congress, and all the people will know that you're the Shomer Shabbos, that it will help the Bnei Neor, the Gentile people, to observe their mitzvahs also. Not only for the Jews to become Shomer Shabbos. Baruch HaVatzlach, Shuri Steves.